Hi guys, it's VCheekMaster247 here today, and today it's not a vlog, this is something new, and it's related to my Doctor Who FA series. And yes, you heard me right, it's Doctor Who FA, and particularly I'll be talking about Series 3, the new series that's coming out this year. And this will be for Doctor Who FA Series 3 post. Well, not post-analysis because it hasn't happened yet, but it's going to be an analysis video, so to talk about what's going to happen. Yeah, so in this new era of my Doctor FA, we are getting a new Doctor, and that Doctor is Peter Capaldi, the 12th Doctor, and I am starting at the very beginning with him. That's his very first episode, and you guys already seen it in Dawn of the Doctor. Yeah, so it'll be like a complete refresh for my Doctor FA. And yes, Clara will still be in it. And also, I got some sad news about Clara this year. Yeah, so at the end of the Series 3 finale, sadly, Clara will be leaving us, so she won't be in the series for much longer. So this will be Clara's last series, and it's got to go out with a bang. And there'll be a big shocking cliffhanger at the end of episode 11, which you will find out when you watch it. Yeah, so that's enough me talking for a bit now, face to face, well, face to screen that is. So if you like the video, smash the like button, and I'll see you guys in a bit. See ya.
If it is recorded, hello again. Yeah, so as you can see here,
might do every Saturday first and see how that goes, because it's still in production, because I got all of the 6 episodes done and I'm on episode 7 at the moment.
So that'll be interesting, and we haven't had a proper Dalek story in a while. The last time was about all the way back in Series 1, the Prisoners of Daleks. But now they are back again for Recreation of Daleks. Then Episode 3, The Lost Planet. And I really enjoyed writing on that one. And there'll be new monsters in it. So, no old ones, completely new monsters. I think that's a green screen. Green screen now. Yeah, so that was fun. And also, I might even break the fourth wall in that episode. So that would be fun. Yeah. Well, it was fun because I already done an episode. Then, our first two-parter in the series. And that would be Something Called the Depths, episodes 4 and 5. And that episode is one of the best episodes I've done so far, because it takes me at high levels in the episode series. I feel in another location on that episode, which I never ever done before. So I've broken the high beats on that one. And that episode turned out really good. Darkness of the Doctor. With the Travel Doctor, Peter Capaldi in this series, we might see a bit of darkness again. Yeah, so he wants to become companion, but he's on that journey. But he's never going to become companion. But very close. Episode 8 is Kill for Ken, and that will be set in like the night times, when we see the knights and that. So that would be a very cold time zone to do. I don't know which time zone it was, but you know what I mean when you see the story. Then episode 9, Rob the Bank. And the Doctor will be on his own again, but he'll be set up with a group, because someone wants them to steal something from the bank, called a wish void. And for wish void, you can wish for anything. And if you can guess, the Doctor will use that to find Clara. But the thing is, Clara is dead. Or is she? In episode 10, The Mummy's Curse. Okay. Episode 10 is going to be based on Heaven Sent from series 9. So it'll be very familiar, but not completely the same. Only a little bit different. Yeah. But that's going to be a very long episode. I'm predicting about 30 minutes on. Now we are on to the finale of Doctor FA Series 3. And the Netherlands, it's called. So Netherlands will be like the heaven, like what they had in Series 8 of Doctor. So it'll be something like that. And we are getting the Cyberman back in the finale. And episode 11, Cliffhanger, will be quite shocking. And also throughout this series, we finally have a mystery in it, the Master. So the Master will return, but as a female this time, Missy. So that'll be exciting. And you will get to see her in several episodes. Only briefly though. An episode trial is when we sadly get to see Clara leave the Doctor. So that would be a bit sad. That's all of the episodes from my Doctor FA series 3. And also, as you can see at the bottom, I am doing another Christmas special this year. And a Christmas special prequel. And that is called Hidden in Time. And that will be with a different Doctor in that story. And that different Doctor will be Paul McGann, the 8th Doctor. And it'll be in the timeline of the Time War. Like near the beginning of the Time War. When the Doctor is staying away from it. And, well, even though it's not relevant to Christmas, but there is a connection between both episodes. But you will find out why at the end of the Christmas special. And let's get on to that, shall we? So, the Christmas special is called The Doctor Express. And you kind of recognize where I got that from. From the film Polar Express, and I loved watching that film when I was younger, and I watched it again recently, around last year or something. Yeah, so that's a really good film, so I wanted like a Doctor Who story based on it, and I'm script writing for that at the moment. Yeah, so that'll be this year's Christmas special. And the Doctor will be getting a new companion in that one. Yeah, so that's basically it for the episode list, including the Christmas episodes. So I'll be going back to my camera now. So see you guys in a bit.
Yeah, so that's the episode list, as you've seen on the computer there, guys. Well, laptop. Yeah, so I hope you are looking forward to it. And also, there'll be new monsters in it, which I explained on the episode list. And also, old monsters. Even very old monsters. And throughout this, I'll be showing like little clips of what you're going to see. The third series of my Doctor FA series 3. And I think I covered all of it. And also, before I go, and this is not relevant to series 3, but it's still Doctor FA. So I did series 1 a very long time ago, all the way back in 2016. And my quality of videos back then was a bit poor. So if you want me to do a remastered version of my Doctor FA series 1, then let me know in the comments down below. Yeah, so that's basically it. So for the next thing you'll be seeing from me, just a few more videos, and also a Doctor FA Series 3 trailer, which I'll be working on soon, and a teaser release date, and then you will know when it's coming. Yeah, so that's basically it. Yeah. So, all I can say is, it's about time. Yeah, so just wind your waves and pour your worries away. Peace. One, Clara. One.